Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rock 86, and today I am joined with Solarius and Austin, and we are on the most epic MC Venomcraft server. This is just, there's so many things to do here. There's PvP, factions, raids, there's a couple other really cool minigames which you guys can check out if you just walk around the spawn. They're still updating it as we speak, so if you guys are checking this out a little bit later, you guys can see everything. This is up to date on the latest Minecraft version, either if you're on 1.6, 1.6.2, or whatever future updates you are on. They're like the first ones to update. They've got their own coders and everything, so pretty awesome, and it's just absolutely incredible. So if you're looking for a server, the IP is in the description below. I believe it is MC Craft. What is the IP, Austin, since you probably haven't memorized? Each is in the description below. I think it's like mccraft.com or something like that. Again, in the description below. Just scroll down, you'll see people. Venomcraft. Yeah, MC Venomcraft. But today we're going to have a little raid, and we're going to be going into Austin's raid. So I'm going to tell you guys what to do when you get on the server. So if you want to join someone's raid or someone's faction first, you're going to have to do slash F, then space join, and then the faction name. So for example, right now this faction is rank up, I believe. And someone has to send you an invite first. So let's say you get on and you created your own faction and you want people to join. You would do slash F invite and then the person's name, I believe. Is that correct? Yeah. So once that person gets the invite, you do slash F join space faction or slash F space join space faction. And I'll put it in the description below so you guys know. And then after that, what you want to do for a raid is do slash and then F and then I believe it is slash F home. That's pretty much if. Or it. But from there you will be TP to your house. Now there is a little wait, there's a 5-second wait. It's not instant. The reason why is because this being a PvP factions raid everything server, you don't want people to just be able to TP during a fight. So for people that are wondering why is there a delay, that's just so that someone can't just be like hitting you and then just TP away. So that's why. Next off, there's a couple commands you could do. I believe I already did them, but you could do slash kit space raid. And I already used mine, but it gave me these creeper eggs, which blow up instantly, and TNT. Now, you can't always light the TNT. It depends if, I think your faction or your, you have to have like a raid save up or something. I'm not 100% sure. And, yeah, so that's how that works. There is another one. I believe it is slash kit PvP. Let me do that one right now. And it gives you a bunch of awesome stuff. So as you guys can see, it gave me some really cool armor. I already have some of these, but I'll go ahead and put on the rest. And it gives you a really cool enchanted sword. So I'll go ahead and switch out my old one for the new one. And I should be set from there. So after that, we are pretty much done. There's another one. I'm going to do slash kit space greenhorn, I believe is the last one. And this one gives me, oh cool, so it gave me this cool axe, and I think it gave me even more armor, which I already have, so doesn't really matter, but it's really cool that I have it anyway, so I'll go ahead and just put it over here. But yeah, we're pretty much set. So now my faction leader Austin is gonna go to a spot that he already set. So Austin, we'll TP to you in just a second. But go ahead and go over there. And now what you have to do is once your leader has gone there, you just do slash TPA and then you just join him. So Solarius, I'll go after you. So Solarius, you go TP to him. And
yeah,
I will TP to you, Solarius. And giving it a second, there you go. Now that he has TP'd, it's taking about 5 seconds. I believe it does a request, so he has to accept it. Is that how it works, Solarius, or no?
Yep.
Okay, good. So that way you can't just TP on random people. And now we are on this random base. I don't know who owns this one, but I feel really bad. So how a raid works is you basically go into their... Holy crap, this guy has a lot of good stuff. So you... Oh, he has a Steve head. Chipmunk's head. That's pretty cool. He must use an anvil. Or that's kind of obvious because there's like an anvil right there. So just basically took all their stuff from them. It's really cool, especially when you're like on your own faction and you're looking for other people. Now this guy did a pretty good job at, holy crap, are we gonna take everything, guys, or you just want to blow it all up because there's so much stuff?
It's up to you.
We could just destroy it all.
I want to do that too. Let's just take a couple valuables once our inventory is full. I'm taking the Steve heads. I'm gonna put one on right now. Let's take off this helmet, and I want to take Joker's. If he's watching this video, he's gonna I look different. Whoa.
Hi.
Hello.
You look Jamaican.
How do I look Jamaican? Okay, wait, let's keep looking. So, there's not much to this. There's Nothing really. Wow. Maybe there's like a secret. Okay, well, never mind. There's a little storage room. It looks like there's nothing. Wait. Let's keep looking. It's gonna disappoint. Holy crap.
Holy hell.
Wow. Okay, well, then apparently there's a lot more stuff. So there's a ton of armor. I don't want to take all of that, though. I want to see for something special. So they have a ton of diamond stuff. And, oh, they got horse armor. Okay, we're definitely taking that. I'm trying to see. Oh, wait. What's this? I could definitely use me some food. What's up here?
Awesome.
Let me check. Up here. Nope, nothing. Okay. They're very organized, though. That's a good thing. It's going to be a shame when we blow it all up. So, God. Dang it. So, yeah, normally, you guys, when you find one, you're probably going to want to get all your guys to literally take everything and go back. So, now we're going to do /F home. And then give it a couple of seconds, and once we get back in our base, we're just gonna put all our stuff away. Then, again, what you would normally do is continue taking all their stuff, which is pretty fun. I'm just glad I got an Ender Pearl. Let's see, I got a map, I wanna take this map out, give me a sec. And I still have that egg from when I was, like, up. Or not up, but on creative mode, but that was just to show off the map. So, I'm just dropping everything off in here. We got horse armor, so that's really good. Ton of other armor, I'm just gonna put all the other crap away. So, let's look at this map. You are... You've got like a weird... Hit F5 so you can see it. You've got like a weird purple head. That's a pretty cool plugin though. You could actually get a custom head. Let me go ahead and put this in here. You guys want to go and blow it up now?
Sure.
I would love to.
Solarius, after you.
I don't have anything to blow it up with.
I'll give you some here. Take these. I'll give you half of my spawner eggs. So, those spawn eggs for like TNT... not TNT, but for creepers, works pretty much like TNT, and you guys will see in just a second, but make sure you have armor when you do it. I'm gonna go ahead and TP to Solarius, and I'm just giving him a couple seconds to, arrive. There we go. Now he's gonna accept mine, and it's gonna give it a couple of seconds. Teleporting will commence in 5 seconds. Oh, there we go. Okay, you guys ready to blow it all up?
Oh god.
Yep.
I wanna
this
see if
it's not gonna go well.
I wonder if it's gonna work over here with the chest. Oh god. Oh crap. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. I'm just literally spraying them everywhere. Oh crap.
Oh crap.
Okay. I'm gonna put some over here. I'm gonna put it right up here in their spawn. Just blowing everything up. Oh, you're dead? Oh crap.
Damn it!
Are you guys both dead?
Yeah.
Oh god! I'm like the only one that's still alive. Wait. Oh, that was it? Okay, crap. Crap, they're getting close. This was a bad idea. They're just- Oh god, they have an Ender Portal. I'm putting all my stuff here. Man, we need more of these. Yeah, but that was pretty much it. Oh, we got a saddle. We gotta go find a horse now. Well, actually, I have that egg. That's cool. Okay, well, I guess we're pretty much set from there, and we have an enchantment book. And, oh, by the way, for people that were wondering, since we haven't saved up, I can't put the TNT down. But you can in the future if you have saved up. And there's a zombie. And there's still a creeper. No. Okay, good, he's dead. Well, that was pretty much it for this. Is there anything else that we can show the viewers of the awesomeness of this raid? This was just a little one, by the way, and we kind of skipped forward just to show you how it works, but if you guys want to do it yourselves, again, actually, Austin, explain to them how to do it for themselves if they want to, like, just raid a random faction.
Just buy some creeper eggs at the spawn shop and find the base, place them down, make sure you're beside the creeper, and it'll explode, so... You can use it in enemy territory, so it's a perfect raiding equipment.
Yep, it's better than a TNT. Like, right now, is there a raid system that you can save up to TP the people's factions, or how does that work?
For factions, you get someone to set the home near the faction that you're raiding.
Oh, and you just go and attack it.
Yeah.
Okay, that's pretty cool. But yeah, so that's why we can't currently place TNT. But you could probably still make a TNT cannon, and that will do a lot of damage. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, the creeper eggs, they're probably the ultimate destruction. And that is why this whole entire thing is made out of obsidian. But again, if you've got like a diamond pick, then they're pretty screwed. So this guy didn't do that good of a job, seeing that he forgot this wall, which is probably the reason why it is now destroyed. But that's pretty much it for this, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'm gonna take off this head because it's creeping me out. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you, Solarius and Austin, for joining me on. Oh God, there's a zombie! Kill it! Kill it! It just ruined the moment. Ah, this thread is really strong. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Check out the server. IP is in the description below, so you guys could join it. And make sure you start screaming Fire Rock, you sent me when you join the server, because I heard they love that. And that's about it. I will be on the server this weekend and throughout the week, so if you guys want to meet... Oh, your sword is just stabbing me right in the nuts. Oh, that was weird. But yeah, I hope to see you guys there. Thank you so much. Leave a like, leave a comment, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
It's just a thrill to watch MC Universe Let's Play. Gotta love the horses, dinner, board, and jab at it the other day. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community.